I don't even want to bring my kids to the game because I don't want them to hear people calling their dad nicknames and out of their names for no reason because he's playing a game that he loves. And it's gotten so bad where, you know, my family don't even want to go to home games, to any game, because of not just the media across the globe use their platforms to constantly shame me. And, you know, it's just super unfortunate, man. I'm